The objective of the commission is to beautify the waterfront, improve the looks of the community, promote the planting of dogwood trees and other community projects. Collins also said an anti-litter project is now being organized. Dogwood trees and other community projects. Collins also said an anti-litter project is now being organized. That the objective of the commission is to the Women's Club and held a meeting tonight at the S&W cafeteria with C.M. Callis of the that the objective of the commission is to beautify the waterfront community, promote the planting of dogwood trees and other...